She's off to the US next week with a couple other dogs. She's going to Willow's Wings, aren't you? In the hope that she'll walk again. So we're still looking for some funds to finish the fundraiser so we can send some funds over with her for any medical help. And we think she's really lucky because she was left by her owner at a vet after they had a car accident and they found out she'd never walk again. So they asked Rose if we could take her, and well, here she is, and now you're off to New York, and she's so gorgeous. And she is. She's not even a year old, and she's got the chance of a new life because of everyone that's donating and supporting her, and to the Rose Leaders for letting us send her there, and she's got a chance now.